Hey everyone, Loot Dog here, and welcome back to Uncharted 2.
Those mirrors seem important.
We just have to bounce the light around the room.
Let's go see what it does. Also, light puzzles. How do those work?
Let's see.
I think that worked. It looks like it lowered the first blade into place.
One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing.
Okay, apparently I can't walk up that.
Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
I always am. Or at least I try to be. This is a very big, intricate perba.
Hey, whatever you do, don't fall.
Good idea, Chloe.
This seemed like such a good idea down there.
He says as he just saunters forward. How are you supposed to do this? So they expected you to actually climb up that thing, come over here, and lower this guy's eyebrow. You better not have been afraid of heights. Now what?
There's more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
Let there be light.
That did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. Just to your left.
Got it.
You mean to my right. Hey, Chloe.
All right. One more blade to go.
Crisscross applesauce.
Ugh.
Oh, don't look down, don't look down, don't look down.
Careful.
Well, the whole thing's broken.
Now how am I going to get that eye
open? Whole thing's broken. Now we can't do it. Great. The entrance is stuck. I think I broke it.
We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it.
Come on. Will this work with a broken blade? Yes, so.
So, the secret of Shambala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
Say ah. More spiky ceilings.
Whoa. That's amazing.
Chloe, I know where that is. That's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it. Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. It's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Kind of wonder what prop they used for the dagger. Find it. Oh, I got up. There you go.
Thank you.
Ah!
Come on, you. I'm actually trying to. Dang it. Okay.
Shit. They must have gone right through General Lane. We've got to get back to the entrance.
Can you take care of him? Thank you. Thank you. As for you. Okay, not too bad. Thanks for the ammo. I can't see. Really want me to use the foul.
Now's our chance. Let's get out of here.
We gotta hurry.
Yeah, well, you kind of are expected to just gun your way through this bit, I think. Hey, you saw me try to do the stealth.
Grenade!
Well, to be fair, this isn't really a stealth game. Oh, I thought you were dead. Go boom.
Yeah.
You're not dead. Have a grenade. Gotta go, boom. That's not good cover. Who else is here? Chloe. Fine, I'll go around you. Oh, and it's raining now. How nice. I shot off his helmet. He's fine.
There they are!
Drop
Stay
her.
Down!
Shit! Jeff and Elaine are in trouble. There's a shot. Keep your heads down!
I need more ammo. Okay, I'm coming.
We better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, leave that. It's busted anyway.
Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
He's gonna get us all killed!
Oh.
Shit! Right,
let's go.
Come on!
Go, Nate! I'll cover you!
Okay, we gotta get out of here. Let's go!
Elena, barricade the door!
Move your feet.
Come on!
Oh.
Nate, we can't do this.
Just go!
Whoa!
I think we're clear as I'm shooting a guy that's shooting at you. Excuse me, Elena.
Whoa! Oh. Get that, you bastard! I think we're clear.
Oh, look out!
I got you!
Pick up the pace.
I'm in front of you. I'm carrying this guy.
You're gonna be okay, Jeff.
Come on,
you're gonna
Nate.
Be okay. No, stay with me. Holy shit. Heads up! Elena!
Moving, Jeff.
Chloe, get out of there!
Hey, over here!
Where? Oh. Ow.
Don't give up now. Come on.
Well, if Jeff wasn't suffering from a bullet wound before, he sure is now.
You gotta be joking. Come on. Come on. Up the stairs. This effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
Oh, shit! It's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice. Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe? What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
This little man is Drake. Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
Ah, my shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Yeah.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Ah! Run!
Stop them!
Over here!
It's
over, Drake!
Go!
Another crash cam.
You all right? Yeah! Keep going!
Keep moving!
Better. You?
Nothing I won't hear. I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Huh. Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
There's the water tower.
Right behind you.
Spread out!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
That's debatable, Nate. Or at least, you try to be careful, at least.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Gotta get a gun.
Aw, and it fell down. Dang it.
Found anything yet?
Nothing here.
Oh, boy.
Shit!
One bad guy won't go boom.
Stay alert.
Keep looking.
Now we're cooking.
Oh, dang it.
Oh, God.
There's the water tower.
Spread out! Head them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
Come on, over. Nate. No, over. There you go.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Gotta get a gun.
Dang it!
Found anything yet?
Nothing here.
Whoa! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Your eyes open. Stay alert. Yes, over here.
Oh, come on.
I got some for you.
Your gun, thank you. You really suck, buddy.
The Glasgow kiss.
Did you just say Glasgow kiss? You couldn't say the actual line. Come on, Nate.
It's all clear.
Let's head to that water tower.
Gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
I don't know if I use the word impressed.
They did shoot at you.
He's still here.
Anything?
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it. Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found.
You can actually take damage from those?
That's what I've heard. I've not tested it myself.
I don't know.
Like, if you don't get out of the way, you can take damage.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's blocked from the other side. All those years in the circus are paying off.
And unstuck it.
Good
very
idea.
Funny. I may be from the circus, but you're the one by bars.
I'm sorry.
Stand back.
Almost.
There we go. Try it now.
Okay. Now I'm impressed. Oh no. Hey, we got company.
Oh, crap.
Up there on the left.
Bad guy, go boom.
Hey, there's more sneaking up.
Oh, hello.
Hi. Hey, wait a minute. Let's go over there.
It's over. That's all of them!
Oh no! Look out behind us!
Oh, come on!
Wait!
Thank you.
Think I can make it.
Where was that bridge supposed to go? There are no buildings around here.
Yeah, not bad for.
Yeah, we would have gone to this one, except there's a hole in the wall.
Wait, and use that.
Probably not make it, considering how the street's laid out.
Right here. See, this is the edge.
No, look towards the other edge. Look at that, you're still on the street.
Yeah. No, the wall, right here. You would have just... It still connects. It still connects.
It's not sturdy at all. They should have moved it literally 3 feet to the left. That would have been just fine, 3 feet.
Nice.
I don't like rapid fire. There we go. Ladder.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Oh, are you trying to save close?
Still, we just started.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now, I'm going down there, alone.
Nate!
Wait, just listen, you never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice-looking...
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe, and you come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
Wait, whose plane was this again?
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right. I'll see you when...
Oh, I thought she just jumped off.
Well, when I see you.
We're just gonna watch you. Down.
Yeah, she gets a fire escape.
You're moving.
And she turns the corner and leaves. I get a zip line.
Your way is more fun.
I love the smell of train yards in the morning.
Why, do you live by a train yard?
Okay.
If I'm just sleeping in the train yard, very dangerous.
Let's get up here for a better look.
You're already up there.
There's the train.
the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here.
Wow, it's like someone's done this level before. Why do you get so weirdly dark?
It's the lighting. Just gotta go over here.
Maybe I could get this old thing moving.
And how do you do that?
There should be a lever. There it is.
Who thought this was a good idea?
Hey, we got out at least.
Way to go, Nate.
Where'd all these guns come from?
Yeah.
That didn't attract too much attention.
A lot of guys.
Pistole
would probably be a good.
This is all the assholes are gonna make me miss my train.
This is my coach. You don't have a ticket.
Well, I suppose it couldn't get any worse.
Don't say that.
Oh, that
shit. Oh, this is all I need. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. The rain's gone. Chloe's on it. Blade is nowhere to be found. Show up. Train.
What are you, crazy?
Just get me close enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on, hold on. Almost there.
Just...
now! Jump! Oh.
She ran out of road. She can't help it. We're on the train level. No, the train level. That is true.
Let's have Chloe in the front car.
Wow.
Yeah, the brain cells of a rabbit.
That's not good, right?
Let's have Chloe in the front car.
Cannot change the camera angle.
Look at this cover. Look at this guns. Why are there guns out on a train? A moving train.
Do you know who's piloting this train?
They're
not strapped down. It would have
been left behind. No, these two ways. No. Oh, he saw you.
I know.
Big doo doo da
da.
Sorry, boys, just needed to punch your tickets.
They saw me. Why do they have a Gatling gun on the train car? Bonk. on, buddy. Come on. You don't see me. You don't see me. I think they saw me.
There he is!
I think that went kind of well.
Oh, you ain't dead. Coated in Doppler effect.
Yep.
Uh-oh.
Whoa!
I know.
Wow!
I thought there was a ledge down there. Plus, it depends on which side the pole is on.
A tank? The hell do they need a tank?
That's a good question. Why do they need a tank and stuff?
Uh-oh.
I can wait. I'm patient. Come on over.
We still making you the bad general.
Okay.
Another one! Sir, why are we shooting our own train? So I hope we don't need any of the supplies or men that were on those other coaches.
straight. More ammo.
Missile help! Don't you assholes see the helicopter? I got enough trouble already.
Oh, Nate. I was trying.
Heads behind cover. Gets up.
He wasn't close enough.
We gotta get off this thing.
No. Climb out of the car before it explodes. No, duh. That's the advice, and I've been doing that every single time. I think it's more use cover or don't get shot. Ping. Go boom. Run.
Ah!
tunnels.
You know what? Let's keep going. I wasn't sure if you could because he was the big guy. Loud.
See you, Jack.
Oh, this sucks. This really sucks. I gotta go boom. I know.
Yellow means time.
I know. It's Naughty Dog Yellow. That's how you know where to go. Hello. You stay there, please. Aw, you lucky. Too late. Ow, 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 ow. bullets are the best lockpicks.
Damn it. Let's find another way.
Good thing this roof is broken.
After him! Move in! Take them out! Get him!
Here they come.
Where's the big guy? I was in cover.
Here they come.
We'll see about that.
I know. Was he right next to me?
They come.
See, the environment keeps changing. Oh, hello. Dang it.
He was just like, hey, how you doing? Take money.
Yes, he was just like that. Hi. Have a grenade. Guy went boom.
Hey,
That's not gonna make it. Don't kill me! Dang it.
Here they come.
Oh, come on! As long as I'm back here. How much ammo do you have? Thank you.
Take him out!
How big is this train? Oh, you're alive.
Eat some of that.
Send in the gunship!
It's not you again! Hey, helicopters!
Yeah, you're obviously having a really bad day.
How the hell am I supposed to take on a head? Fight fire with fire!
Why do you have this? I think I got shot and then the grenade blew up. Oh, that's the...
Eat this!
Haha! Bad guy go boom. I don't have a...
Yes. Well, we can't be too far ahead.
Now, you won't get past me.
No, I'll just go through you.
Show yourself.
Come on, buddy. Yep. A grenade at some point. Get off. Nate. hate how he moves away from him after the combo.
Show yourself!
I'm right here. I can wait. This should not be that hard for me. Obviously. It's hard for me to judge the melee distance. Because sometimes he snaps to him, sometimes he doesn't. No. Yay.
This is mine, jerkweed. Save my ass again. You all right?
Get off the train, Nate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
No.
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't.
No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
Come full circle.
Rescue Chloe. Brilliant.
So, we'll pick up here in the next one. Till then, if you like this video, let me know in the comments. If you really liked it, press that cute little like button. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Luke Dog, and I'll see you next time.
Luke.